who's given Real Madrid the lead here in Bournemouth. Blyven with no chance on that occasion. Over the wall and down so quickly. And this angle just shows the dip to get it up and down and have it bounce almost on the goal line. And 21 and a half minutes in, and the deadlock's been broken. No shock that it's Ronaldo first on the score sheet.